video, we will look at predictive routing functionality in SAP Field Service Management supplemental services. To begin the demo, we compare two routes, one using predictive routing and the other using standard map APIs. In both examples, we will use identical jobs with the same locations. First, we view a route that has not used predictive routing. Note the sequence of activities, as well as the total travel time and total distance here in example A. Now switching to a company which is enabled by predictive routing, we can see that the activity sequence has changed, as well as a reduction in total distance and travel time as a result of using the predictive routing functionality. In urban areas with heavy traffic, travel times can differ significantly throughout the day. Here we have three jobs which we need to optimize, and like in the last example, we compare a scenario using standard map APIs and one using predictive routing. Taking a look at OpenStreetMaps, we can see that the expected distance between jobs is 30 minutes, which we will use as the basis for planning. Next, we put the jobs into the auto-scheduler, and after optimizing these activities, we can see that the schedule allocates 30 minutes of travel time between jobs, which aligns with the projected duration previously viewed. Contrasting this with auto-scheduling using predictive routing, it gives us a more realistic idea of how long the travel will actually take between jobs, which in this case is actually 45 minutes, allowing us to make more accurate schedules and better manage customer expectations. Predictive routing also improves the ability to make the best possible assignment using the best matching technician functionality. In this situation, I have an emergency order that needs to go out by the end of the day. I use the best matching technician functionality, comparing different policies, and can easily find who can get there the fastest to perform an inspection. By using predictive routing, I can be confident that I'm dispatching the technician who can respond the fastest based on live and historical traffic patterns.